We welcome you to this unforgettable night of WWE action.
Tonight's show has all the makings of an instant classic. I can't wait anymore. Let's go.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Manchester, England, weighing in at 240 pounds.
Oh, come on.
Dynamite.
What is he doing out here?
Jump starting the action.
They always say to have eyes in the back of your head. Looks like this time those eyes were open, Michael.
The referee trying to get things in order and finally getting this match underway.
Good luck. They're definitely not thinking about the match right now.
He's returning fire.
Oh, man.
To the gut.
Slam!
What impact.
Elbow drop with authority.
Elbow drop.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. He returns to the ring, and you are looking at one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never...
Look out! Oh, just completely off target there.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Tremendous pressure applied. Oh, what a leg drop.
Three.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Four.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Oh, look at this here, arm wrench. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
No need to panic, he's still swinging.
Was ready for that.
Six.
Taking this one back to the ring now. What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Nice cross body.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Oh, the fight is being brought right to him.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
Measured up. Oh, drop kick to the spine.
Brought down with the bulldog.
Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, here we go.
Brain Buster.
He's getting cross body.
Elbow drop.
He knew that was coming.
That hurt.
One-handed.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. And the electricity of this moment is...
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Oh, look at that scope slam.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Here we go.
Crossbody to the top.
Got all of it.
Counters that.
One-handed.
Makes him pay with a counter. With the reverse.
Looking for the power bomb here. Oh, wait a second. Hurricanrana into the pin.
Two. Oh, kicked out. How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
From the top.
Moved out of the way.
Nobody home.
And kicks out before the refs count.
Shrugging off the pin like it's nothing. And after this match is already gone for so long.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Up on the top rope.
As is part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Superplex!
Face plant!
Just one step ahead. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Obviously still has some fight left. German suplex.
Going way up high.
From the top.
Diving headbutt. That's a match-winning move, guys.
Two.
And a win. That may be one of the biggest wins of his career.
Now's a good time to look at some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here is your winner, Dynamite Kid.
A statement victory by this guy tonight.
With a win like that, he just stood up and commanded the attention of everyone in the WWE Universe.
I think they've noticed, Byron. Tag team match underway. Bragging rights in the division are on the line.
Highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack.
Boom, what a punch! Oh, driver!
Spiked him.
Penny predicament. He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
He's looking to get this match won in short order.
Bulldog! Delivered with force.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh my!
Big impact. He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the fresher teammate in right now. Not that he can't fight for himself right now.
Ooh, well measured. He takes control.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time. Moved at the right time.
Jawbreaker. Call it, Dennis. Big impact. He's running into some problems here, guys.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him. Down they go.
But for how much longer? And set up a knee to the ace.
That's gonna hurt. Golly, that could do permanent damage.
He's been quickly taking control here.
He's gaining the upper hand here. Quick exchange of counters there. Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with. The arms are hooked.
Tiger suplex.
Oh, the back of the neck.
Caught with a clothesline.
No, no, no. What a cross body.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Three.
What a counter.
Four.
Clothesline.
Coming there. Oh, they're gonna step through. Here it comes. Figure four locked in.
And just able to make it to the ropes. That was a close call.
And out of the ring he goes.
Don't do it.
Uh-oh. Suicide dive.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and
look out through the air. It connects.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Just hot shot it to the outside.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable. Ejected from the ring.
Slammed down.
This match grinding him down a little.
Launching.
Whoa, landing.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that. Oh, kick. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him. He has a task at hand but prefers to be showboating right now. Cross arm wrench. Bang!
So accurate. He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
He saw it coming.
He's testing fate here in danger of a count out.
Knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Powerless position to be in right now. Down in the windpipe.
Armbar, leg lock, submission. He's got it locked in.
Oh, man. Quick as a cat, just like that. That was a thing of beauty.
Big clothesline.
A tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Hard impact on the back. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
And he's able to counter.
Watch out.
Hit that just as hard as his opponent does.
This looks like the setup to...
It's all over but the count.
And he makes the save for his team.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
A counter answered by another counter.
Into the corner now.
Unloading with an uppercut.
Turns it around. Oh, saw it coming. It's got him where he wants him, tossing him out of the ring, guys. This is in his wheelhouse.
What are we going to see here? The wheels are turning.
Here we go. All the way.
Care how bold you are, missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Effective arm drag.
Evades their offense.
Delivering the suplex.
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
Boom!
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Watch out!
Suicide dive to the outside.
Well, does it better. That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
And a tag there. Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
He reverses it. Deep arm drag. Up the counter.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Jumping snapmare.
What a move.
Inside cradle.
Oh, look at this small package.
Two.
Oh, got the shoulder up just at the last minute. At 2.5, he kicked out. Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights. This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.
Corey, how crucial is it to score the first fall in this match?
Oh, there's really no other way you want to start this match, because then your opponent has the tall order of taking two consecutive falls.
Think of the psychological advantage a competitor enjoys going up 1-0. There's nothing like having momentum on your side.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Piercing the throat.
Inflicting more damage to the leg.
Sidewalk slam. Stomping. Ouch.
Suplex. He's absorbed some damage already.
Right now, he's thinking one of two things, Cole. I need to get out of here, or I'm going to answer this call and pay him back.
DiBiase able to counter. Left by the turnbuckles. Oh, strikes with the back elbow. He's got him down. Is this it? No, a kick out.
A truly impressive kick out this late.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Able to get there in time.
Down in a hurry. Look at him seizing the momentum here.
Yeah, he has planted himself in the driver's seat.
Knowing how big all six of these men's egos can be, they might struggle to stay on the same page in this matchup, which is why the success of either team is most likely going to boil down to deferring to veteran experience.
And a follow-away slam.
shot right above the eye.
Two. Oh,
the barricade.
Oh. Three.
Kick to the gut.
Here's a snapmare, followed by a knee drop.
And a fracture in orbital.
Oh, strong impact.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring. He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
And he sends him into the corner. Collision! Turning the tables there! He deflects it right back!
Sharp jab. Series of strikes to the back.
That's just a beat down.
And he's just flaunting his skills now.
You can tell he's fired up.
Check out this.
Is it enough here? And he gets his shoulder up before the count.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
Clothesline!
That'll leave a mark.
Turns it around. Bullseye!
Ooh, that can knock you out.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
And yeah, it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
And send him up. Oh, into the face.
That's gonna hurt.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
To the gut. There's the setup.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off? And a clothesline.
Headlock.
Oh, cheap shot right above the eye. Answering back. Getting set up for something in the corner. Shifts it back onto it. Oh, right to the gut.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Back suplex. Spine crushing. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? This couldn't do it! Fights the shoulder up in one.
Still not enough to put him away.
Neckbreaker excellently executed.
Oh, stuck between the corner and a splash.
There's the tag.
And tag.
He did it.
Let's go.
Oh, impact to the stomach. Jumping suplex released. Got the tag. Got the tag. Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Being carried around with ease. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Ooh, my goodness.
Connects on the kick.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Watch out.
No, 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 moved out of the way. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Sharp punch. Ooh.
Standing drop kick.
It ups.
Does he have it here? But teammate makes the save.
And just in time.
Draped across the top rope. Clubbing four. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Big punch finds its mark.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Boom. Beautiful teamwork.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
And he gets the tag. Massive atomic drop. Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out. Cranking the head. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
He's tagging out.
Pile driver on its way.
Spiked. Set. Pile driver for the pin and the win.
Yes.
Makes the cover.
He keeps his team in the match.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Produce some considerable damage, though.
Uh-oh.
Pile driver on its way.
Oh, spiked him.
Does he have a winning hand now?
Good night.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
He's thinking. And that will end it.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Here are your winners.
These three have to be happy with their performance here tonight.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories like this one.